So we have a little sort of tradition with the producers where every time we play, we have somebody different to sing Slave to the Rhythm. Slave to the Rhythm is a record that Steve and I made many years ago with a very nice lady called Craise Jones. Very nice lady. But tonight it's going to be sung by a young man who you've never heard of before, but we really think he's great, and here he is. His name's James Craise.
Hey.